All eyes on Gabriel Jesus. In a rich vein of form and number one in the scoring charts. Can he do it again today? Live on EA TV. Well, hello, wherever you happen to be. A rainy scene here in North London. Our venue is the Emirates Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Arsenal versus Wolverhampton Wanderers.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set. Two good teams, great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Zinchenko, number 5, Thomas Partey, number 34, Granit Xhaka, number 7, Bukayo Saka.
Stadium. Enjoy the game.
And now they get the ball rolling. Martin Ødegaard, and a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Oh, good vision. Well, when it's you against the goalkeeper, I'm sorry, you've got to do better. Well, this is a fact. The Gunners have the best attacking record of any side in the league.
Well, in attack, they've been so fluid at home. They just know exactly where the next pass should be going. They've got such a great understanding of the game plan, and a lot of credit has to go to the coaching staff.
And I'm hearing a change to the scoreline in the Forest match. Here's Alex Scott.
Yes, it's a goal for Chelsea. They're the first on the score sheet here with 6 minutes played.
Alex, thank you very much. Applying vigorous pressure. And a chance, Ødegaard! An early goal. It is the ideal opening.
Well, as you can see, this is a wonderful strike. He makes the perfect connection, and he has so much pace on it. It's a great goal.
Back at action then, a wake-up call for Wolves perhaps. Can they find a response? And a wild, wild attempt from distance. Not one for the highlight reel, Stuart.
Well, that's a waste. He had much better options there.
Ruben Neves. Well, they have the ball once more. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Good bit of pressing. Gabriel Jesus. Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort. A good strike from him.
And he could be in proper trouble here.
here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Martinelli, and he's waiting in the centre, unaccompanied, missing the target by a tiny margin.
Well, it's a difficult skill to get right, but he almost pulled it off there. He made such good contact with the ball.
Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. Chances on, and the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
Playing it in. A really intense pressure applied. Mateus Nunes. Possession given away, unfortunately. That's a very fine piece of tackling. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. Well, terrific skill. Clean challenge. I think the referee was spot on there. A free kick in the end after he had attempted to play advantage. Well, he's admonished him rather than cautioning him.
Well, spot on from the referee. He's made it clear. Another foul and he will get a yellow card.
And Wolves come away with it. Nelson Semedo. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Just hearing someone has scored at the King Power Stadium, but who exactly? We'll find out by joining Alex.
Yep, it's a goal for Leicester City. They've scored the opener here with 33 minutes played.
Thank you, Alex.
Well, those stats tell you everything. Wolves have enjoyed the majority of possession, but most of their passing has been in deeper areas. Unless they start getting it into their front players with better quality, they'll struggle to turn this one around.
Nunes. And a fine tackle. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Martinelli. Chance to play it in and deliver towards the back post. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Well, he didn't catch it badly, but certainly questions to be asked about the lack of accuracy there. And the keeper dicing with danger. Well, hit with power and almost the right precision. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. And intercepted it. He's got the right idea with that pass. And so we're up the halfway stage with Arsenal in front. Interested to get your thoughts.
Well, we talked about their scoring record at the start of the game, and it's been the same old story today. Far too strong, far too dynamic for their opponents, and clinical when they've had the chances too. I just can't see there being a response, if I'm honest.
Off and running again as we reflect upon an eye-catching first half display from Arsenal. And he's clear his lines. Bodies forward and the break looks on. A very effective challenge put in. Gabriel Jesus. Well, it stopped a promising attack in its tracks. And you wouldn't be surprised if there's a card coming out here. And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Ruben Neves. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. He's got to have a go here. But the keeper takes charge, and it was pretty straightforward. And we have more live Premier League action coming up for you soon on EA TV. It's Arsenal facing Everton.
Well, the fixtures are coming thick and fast. It should be a good game, that. Hopefully, I've not just given it the commentator's curse. Well, as you can see, Arsenal...
Oh, it's developing nicely for them here. But he can't keep that effort on target. And a goal kick it'll be. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Wolves unable to retain possession. Terrific block. And that is offside. Really good challenge. Martinelli, excellent defending. Good use of advantage by the referee. And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers facing Southampton. And no way through. An unforced error, you've got to say. Decent position for Wolves to be in, but they dealt with the threat posed. Saka. Well, putting it wide from there, a pity really. And time for the change now. Needs to tread carefully. In it goes!
Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision, and suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
Well, on they go again. Arsenal very much in charge. It's turning into a right old thrashing. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Collins. Perfect challenge. Might be a chance here. Couldn't beat the keeper, unfortunately for him.
Well, I think that's a bad miss. He just never looked convincing as he went through there.
Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Let's fly here. Oh, in it goes. Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, let's take another look, because this is a special goal. He's so far out when he strikes it. He couldn't have hit that any better.
Just 15 minutes remaining. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. That's a very fine piece of tackling. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, let's take another look. And wow, how cleanly does he hit that? The keeper was never going to save it. What a good goal that is.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Right, I'm hearing something has happened in the Forest game. What exactly? Alex Scott.
Yes, it's a goal for Chelsea. It was a nice pullback, a low-driven shot. They couldn't do anything about that one. They're ahead by 2 now, with just over 10 minutes left to play. That's probably the win wrapped up right there with that one, Derek.
Thanks as always, Alex. Alert defending. Partey. Gabriel Jesus prepared to fire. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And it's Gabriel Jesus. And a useful cross. Well, you can't really head them any better than that, but the goalkeeper was up to the task. So a personnel change then.
To be replaced by number 19, Johnny.
Who can they pick out? And the problem not completely solved. Gabriel Martinelli. Well, a bad pass it was. Well, wait, don't go anywhere. We're going to have 5 additional minutes. Has eyes for goal! Well, it turns out to be fairly routine for the keeper in the end. Now, options are plenty. And a long way out here. Oh, tremendous work from the keeper to avert the danger. And so that is that. The referee blows for full time. A victory for Arsenal.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening. And they played really well. What a performance that was today.
applying vigorous pressure. And a chance, Ødegaard! An early goal. It is the ideal opening. And he could be in proper trouble here. And a goal! The quick one too! And they've turned this game on its head. All eyes on Gabriel Jesus. Four goals last time out. Can he light up the stage again? Don't go anywhere. This is EA TV. And we find ourselves in one of the great football cities, Liverpool, here at Goodison Park. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And we have our stockings already prepared, full of footballing presents for you. It's Everton, and they take on Arsenal.
Yeah, that's all right, Derek, but where's my gift from you?
Well, sorry, Stuart, there are those who think my middle name is Ebenezer.
That's about right, but as a football fan, I love these festive fixtures. There's always a great buzz around the ground.
Number 17, Alexi Iwobi. Number 27, Idrissa Gueye. Number 7, Dwight McNeil.
And here's the team for Everton.
Well, it's a solid system defensively, a back five and a midfield four, but it does leave their lone striker isolated. So it's important that they break forward quickly when they do regain possession.
And a look at the starting lineup for Arsenal.
Well, on paper, they look a very balanced team, but the three advanced midfielders must at times make runs beyond the centre forward. Otherwise, they might just lack a bit of penetration.
Thank you for attending Goodison Park. Enjoy the game.
Well, this game should offer plenty. Arsenal, get it going. Granit Xhaka. Arsenal move it forward with purpose and control. Gabriel Jesus prepared to fire. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal!
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, and he does well to read the flight of the ball, to be fair. Almost just cushions it beyond the goalkeeper, and that seemed to catch him off guard. A really good, controlled finish.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here.
Jesus.
He's got the right idea with that pass. Goodness gracious me, how about that for technique? You can't strike them much better than that.
Well, let's take another look, because this is a special goal. He's so far out when he strikes it. He couldn't have hit that any better.
So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. James Tarkowski. Amadou Onana. A very good tackle. That was interesting to look at the table. And what can we say about these runaways, for want of a better word?
Well, they're in a great position.
Now, hold on, Stuart. They're in here. Oh, goodness me. He made it far too easy for the keeper, didn't he? Well, they have it again. And teammates around him. In with a chance. Well, I think fair to say, Stuart, not one for his personal scrapbook.
Well, that's really wayward. His technique completely let him down there.
Martinelli, and in with a real chance. Well, quite simply, that is a wasted chance. McNeil. Clean challenge. Arsenal being afforded too much room. And the cross into the middle. And just too much elevation on the header.
Well, he just can't keep it down, but what a good cross that was. As was the movement in the box. He's unlucky on that occasion.
An opportunity and fine goalkeeping. Playing it in, struggling to get it away. Really good high press. Gabriel Jesus prepared to fire. And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of. And a change to the scoreline at Anfield. Let's get all the information from Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Leicester City. It's all even Stevens at 1-1 with 25 minutes played.
Thanks for the update, Alex. Idrissa Gueye. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
As you can see, Arsenal are seeing less of the ball. But
hang on a minute, Stuart. Opportunity unfolding. Oh, goodness gracious me. It's a special, special goal from miles out.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first-half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Went in strongly to win the ball. Has eyes for goal! Well, the keeper is happy the bar was there. Well, nothing comes of it.
Well, I have to say, I thought that looked to be going in. It was such a good effort.
Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Holgate. Really closing him down. Well, news of a goal in the Chelsea game. Let's find out all about it, shall we, from Alex Scott.
It's a goal from Man Manchester City. It's now 1-0 with 36 minutes played.
Alex with the info as ever. He's in here. And the shot just over the top. Showing good defensive judgment. Well, half time almost upon us, and playing away from home isn't bothering them in the slightest. Stuart, how about your take?
Well, what a
tough. Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Opportunity. Oh, how on earth has he missed that? What a glorious opportunity.
Well, the flag's gone up and he was offside, but he didn't know that when he took his shot.
Really getting stuck in. We will have 3 minutes of additional time at the end here. Possession given away, unfortunately. Oleksandr Zinchenko. Gabriel Jesus in with a chance. And so the first half story has been written. It's half-time here at Goodison Park. Well, Gabriel Jesus can lead the line with the best of them. All his qualities on display in this game, Stuart.
Yeah, he's certainly carved out plenty of chances. He's tested the keeper on numerous occasions and he got his reward with that goal. Brilliant stuff from him.
And back underway. No sugarcoating it. There was a big gulf between the sides in the first half. Will we see a response from Everton in the second? Well, something has happened at one of the... And he's made headway! Well... When all was said and done, he's failed to hit the target. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Went in strongly, decisively. Oh, in with a chance! And foiled only by the crossbar. Well, they can keep possession now.
Well, how did that not go in? It was a great effort, you have to say.
Well, we always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. It's Everton facing Fulham. And they will make the change now. Right, just hearing a goal has gone in at Anfield. Let's get the details from Alex.
It's a goal for Leicester City.
Now jumping in because this could be promising for them. But he can't keep that effort on target. And a goal kick it'll be. Chances on. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Trying to pick out a teammate. Not away completely. Gabriel Jesus. Body on the line. A gift for any goalkeeper.
Would Phil Jones, that's Phil Jones, please contact your nearest steward. Thank you.
And it's Gabriel Jesus. And that was simply miles off target.
Well, I think he's right to go for power, but he's made the wrong connection, and it's really poor technique in the end.
Well, we're sorry for interrupting you just then, Alex. To confirm, Leicester have scored in that game, and they hold the Aces presently, leading 2-1. Good tackle. Intelligent threaded pass here. Well blocked, but he must clear it away. Not a time for cool heads. Showing teamwork and commitment. Real chance. Well, far too much elevation there. We always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. It's Arsenal taking on Chelsea. Zinchenko. And a decent delivery. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect. But how is he allowed that much time and space? He doesn't even have to jump to head it in. It's a good finish, but terrible defending.
Underway again, this game very much over as a contest. Determined defending. He's in here. Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. Well, the power was there. Not really the placement, however. Goal kick. It will be. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Martinelli. Delivered into the area here. Well, they've survived the attack. Okay, quickly over to Alex Scott. A goal at Villa Park, Alex.
It's a second goal for Brighton. They're back in this now.
Oh, forgive me, Alex. What an opportunity here. Well, it was down to whether or not he could beat the keeper, and that question has been answered.
Well, I'm all for players striking through the back of the ball with power, but he has to hit the target from there.
Well, a good tackle, and he's in. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Delivering it. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of their performance.
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, and then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. And the pass could do damage, but mistimed his run.
Well, he's got the timing all wrong there. He just needs to bide his time.
Well, apologies for interrupting, Alex. To confirm, Brighton have scored in that match, and they hold the aces presently, leading 2-1. Well, plenty of power, but just too much height on it. This could be dangerous if he's not careful. And he takes it on! But the keeper takes charge, and it was pretty straightforward. Doucouré. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. McNeil. And he's taken it away. Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. In with a chance. Will he? And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Here it is now, a substitution. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, far from the ideal header. And the goalkeeper had it all the way. So there it is, the final whistle, and a satisfying outcome for Arsenal and their many fans around the world. What did you think of their performance as a whole?
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at will at times. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
Well, truth be told, he's only had a very limited influence on this game, Stuart.
Well, I think he'd be disappointed that he didn't affect the game. He did okay, but in the end, it wasn't enough.
Arsenal move it forward with purpose and control. Gabriel Jesus prepared to fire. He's got the right idea with that pass. Goodness gracious me! How about that for technique? You can't strike them much better than that. Hang on a minute, Stuart. Opportunity unfolding. Hang on a minute, Stuart. Opportunity unfolding. Hang on a minute, Stuart. Opportunity unfolding. A decent delivery.
In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
delivering it.
Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of their performance.